Good morning, y'all. What is cracking? Banjo and I, we heading over to the building where, oh, good old, bro, I'm making a Banjo. Good Lord, people being loud. We heading over to the building where I am going to marry Dan and Liz. So we're going to do the wedding rehearsal today, and I am so behind. I've written most of what I'm going to say, but you know, I'm still kind of iffy on everything that's going down, so hopefully we're going to figure that out now. And then I still don't have my damn clothes for the wedding, so at some point between now and at the rehearsal dinner, I'm going to have to go. I need some, it's kind of like a Western style casual wedding, so I need to go down to Shepler's, which is a Western store around here, and get some tits. I didn't shave either. Well, it's just, at least it's just the rehearsal. So I gotta get some clothes as well. So kind of running behind and everything, and I'm feeling weird just because of everything, that skydiving yesterday and all that crap. So but hopefully all goes smooth. I don't freaking mess up or ruin anything for the freaking wedding.
Well, we here checking out the venue, all the places and everything that's going on. See what we got in here. Yellow.
Hello.
Is this where the reception's gonna be?
Yeah.
Sweet.
We're gonna be sitting with our backs to that window up there.
Oh, okay. On a circular table or a
rectangle?
Rectangular.
Rectangle.
Okay. Gotta get the angles. Oh, I like the stage. DJ. You gonna go up there and sing us a song? I'm blue, da ba dee da ba da. This is pretty crazy. This is actually the building that they built after I was working in the other building down the road. Yeah. This is like the new building where I was working. This is where everybody apparently works now, but it's really nice. I've never been here before. It's pretty sweet in here, man.
Pretty nice.
And this is where the freaking wedding's going on out here. They're going to get married under that gazebo, mother trucker thing, and look at mojiga thing.
What's it
called?
Pergola.
Pergola?
Yes. What kind of name is a pergola? Gazebo sounds cooler. Well, Pergola's actually a pretty cool name. Looks like this is where I'm going to be standing doing it all. Right next to this waterfall. Hopefully I ain't got to pee or nothing, because this is definitely going to make me have to go. Oh, yeah. Nice area.
Dick yellow.
Yellow.
What's cracking, y'all?
Yellow dick or dick yellow?
Dick yellow.
Okay.
Don't you like it when your dick's yellow? Anyways. We just got out. Dang and I are together. Banjo's in the back. We just got out of the rehearsal.
Say hi, Banjo.
Say hi, Banjo. And we got to go all the way to Scheffler's, him and I. Still getting clothes together for the wedding. Silly. First, we got to get gas, and then we'll head up there, and then we got to head right back up for the, what do you call it, reception party? Reception dinner?
Yeah.
Getting Qdoba, baby. Good old fracking Qdoba. Do it right.
Huh?
Right?
Yeah.
Okay.
Absolutely.
Absolutely.
You know, man.
Yeah, so friendly.
Right? That's what you said?
Say bye, Banjo. Banjo, say hi. Say hi.
Say hi, Banjo.
Okay. All right, just sitting here at Scheffler's. Got my freaking nice Wrangler dress shirt going on. Pearl button up, pearl snaps. So, rocking that. Now, I'm going to look at a vest here. Dan, you're wearing a suit coat. I think. Do you need to get another shirt?
Yeah.
You going to get one of them? Let's match. Are you going to maybe something pinstripe like that?
I don't know. Let's see how they look.
Do you think I should wear, if you're going to wear a black coat, should I wear a black vest or a brown vest? Probably black, huh?
Yeah.
Okay. Because I was thinking something like that. I think they got some black ones here.
There you go.
But that's too, they have a black one in that. That'd be nice.
Oh, that's not too bad, though.
Yeah, that's like too, I don't know.
A little too detailed or what?
What's the price tag on it?
Too much?
Yeah, probably. They don't have the price tag on it. When they don't have the price on it, it means too much. Oh, $44, that ain't bad. Let's see, oh, I think that's the one that Kyle was talking about, that black one over there. I like that one.
Which one?
Right here.
This
is the one he was talking about. That's nice too.
These are all pretty nice shirts, man.
Like or maybe it was this one that he liked. It was one of these.
No, I think he was saying it was black up top.
Oh, okay.
But yeah. I'm pretty sure you're right. It was probably that one.
Get America one? Oh, I got to look for this vest and then see what we got. Okay, I got the vest. It's like a paisley black vest with the white shirt underneath. So I'm going to go with that there. Now I just got to go pick out some jeans. And should be good to go. Let's go pick some jeans out. Huh, dang. God, that's annoying as dick. We gonna match. We match. Alright.
Shows off your buckle there.
Yeah. Copenhagen snuff belt buckle. There we go. I think that's gonna be it right there. I'm sure Liz will say yes. But you never know with a woman in a wedding. A woman. There she is.
She is right.
Check
now.
This out.
Let's see what she's saying.
So annoying.
Don't look over here. I'm getting naked.
Okay. Don't look over it. Dang, he's getting naked.
Hey.
Set the camera up.
She says awesome.
Awesome. Hold on. Focus. Focus. There we go.
Awesome.
Perfect. We got approved. All right. Well, now let's just go play. Come on. Let's go play. Okay. Brokeback Mountain.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Let's go.
Come on. Let's play. Let's play. Brokeback Curtain. Oh, it's all freaking.
Back Shepherds.
Come on now. It's all freaking. There we go. I accidentally switched to manual focus, so it was all screwed up.
Oh. Brokeback Shepherds?
Yeah, Brokeback Shepherds. All right, we just got out of Shepherds. Dropped a good pretty penny in there. Watch. Oh, you just chewed up everything, didn't you? I forgot I left a little bit left of that sub bitch.
Oh.
Banjo, you smart son of a dick. Get back. Get. All right, so we are running late to the gosh dang dinner. And it's traffic, so we gotta hurry our tits back.
5 o'clock on a Friday in Colorado. Yeah, there's gonna be traffic.
Yeah, so we got to get, and we're having Qdoba, so it should be freaking delicious. Let's get some, bitches.
Put the camera down.
No, I can't.
You must.
Oh, look at it. Look at the curvature.
Sounds like you're describing a butt on this woman that got a plane last night.
I just need a screenshot, Kyle, every time I turn the camera on, it flips me off. That's your new thing. Flipper man. Oh my goodness. So what do we got here, dang? We got, so Dang and Liz got me this present for the wedding, which is cool. And it's a, what is it called?
It's a smartphone projector.
Yeah, smartphone projector. So you put your phone in this thing. We're trying to figure out how to put it together now. But it projects it onto a wall like 8 times the size. So this should be sweet. We're going to try to figure this sumbitch out, but it's really weird how everything looks.
It looks kind of complicated. We'll see.
We'll figure it out, though. We're not much direction, guys, but we'll try to follow them this time. Banjo. What is that, Banjo?
He's trying to bite it. Be quiet. Be quiet.
He's on my hand.
Make the true ball. Get the true ball.
Oh. All right, dang. Your last night as a bachelor. It's bedtime, 3:15 a.m. At least we ain't got to get up early for nothing. Man, thank God for not having an early wedding, bro.
Yeah. Yeah, you're very welcome.
Who the tits wants to have a freaking wedding at 8 a.m. or something like that?
Not me.
Yeah. 4 p.m., baby. So yeah. Dang's last night as a bachelor, and we're going to sleep together in the same bed and cuddle.
I'm gonna lay my head on his chest.
Yeah. Spoon, baby. Maybe even fork it.
Fork it. Spork it.
Spork it, baby. Sorry, Liz. Apologize. Alright, we went and got Dang's freaking clothes. We about to get dressed up. We got 45 minutes to get ready and get to the place. Always last minute in it. So, shower time. I apologize for my
masters of the last minute.
Yeah, we are. Apologize for my women's sunglasses, but I lost my aviators. All right, let's do it. Oh, yeah, look at Snazzy Dang. We ready to go. Yeah. Mom ironing the shirts. Banjo about to ruin all of us. Yeah. We good there? We good? All right. Let's try the shirt on. Maybe you have to hold the camera.
Yeah, but we're... Okay, there we go.
Oh, it's nice and
warm. I thought we were going to have the light on.
It's nice and warm.
You really want it warm today? It's already pretty hot out there.
Yeah, it's true. It's very hot out there. Which is very good.
Ready, and... This is the ice bucket challenge.
No, I don't want to iron it again.
Try it. Maybe a whole thing. All right, so...
Excuse me, sorry.
I'm going to go put you... Did you do that last time, too?
I don't know.
Remember when we were cooking and... Oh, man. We got video footage of him playing pinball last night.
He was going crazy.
He jumped
up
and he was like, he was doing this... trying to get the ball in the... And the thing.
Do that again? What did he do?
So we're gonna put my bolo on, my vest on, tuck my shirt in, ready to go. Let's do it.
Time to go get married.
Time to go get married. Yellow. I know what you're saying right now. You're saying, man, Outlaw, you are so hot.
Give us a spin. Outlaw.
I made a mistake.
What?
I turn the camera.
You turn the camera.
I like that.
Oh, you. Okay. You, she turned the camera. Oh, what are you doing? Cameraman, come on. What you doing?
Cameraman,
your job.
I don't put on my Instagram.
I know. It's not my job. Mama Outlaw don't know how to do this
crap.
Anyways,
Dan and I dressed up. Dan still got his coat to get on. We'll get you a finished shot. But we're all good here. We're smelling good. Our hair's looking good. Our butts are looking good. We've been doing squats all morning. Ate some donuts to fatten up a little bit. And, Dang's about to get married in T-2 hours.
No, I'm not. Why is everyone keep telling me that?
I'm just so excited.
I just proposed to her like last week. There's no way we're getting married.
Yeah, it's not like it's been 2 years.
We're just having a party. That's all we're doing.
All right, we'll see you at the wedding. Ow! All right, y'all. It's a freaking beautiful day, ain't it, Dang?
Yeah.
It's a beautiful freaking day.
Man, it was nothing but blue skies earlier. Now we got like... partial white cloudy going on.
Yeah.
It's nice though. It's awesome.
It's beautiful, man. It's a beautiful day to get married for two beautiful people.
Oh, oh.
That.
I love it when you squeeze my boob.
Yeah, I love it when you squeeze my boob. So we are pulling in here.
Hey, you messed up. You're supposed to go down the shirt.
Like Fabio? Oh. So you're like, butt and like Fabio. So we're pulling in here. We got cameraman with us. He's going to be filming.
Cameraman.
Cameraman's going to be filming while I go around and can't worry about filming, bro. But I know I'm going to be worrying about it still. But I'm going to go around and freaking start talking and telling people, you know, kind of what the dealio is and everything like that. And should be a freaking great freaking time.
I'm going to go sit in my room and start taking shots.
Yeah, don't you dare even freaking try to. Dude, why the hell? People gotta call me when I don't want to talk to them.
You're staring at my ass, man.
Yeah. All freaking
Danny. Oh, that's
where we are?
Yeah. Danny.
This is old Kenny right here. Dan's cousin.
Yeah.
What up, Kenny? Big hey. Talking to you, woman.
Yeah, she's right there.
Oh, what up, woman?
Here we go, right here.
I could have shown up in a half hour.
Right here, we got Kyle, we got Dang's brother. Every time he gets on the camera, nail finger to this guy. What up, Kyle?
Oh, nice.
What up?
Oh,
that's good. Yeah. Kenny has the identical shirt to me.
Does he? I think I got the same one.
We all have
the same one.
Oh, no. Mine's a little different. You got like little pointy pockets.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. Yours is a little more round.
Yeah, I think him and I have the same
one. We got the same one.
What's your tag?
You use Wrangler?
Nope. Mine's the Elk Hunter, Elk King.
Oh, yeah.
I was looking at those too.
Kenny's is identical to mine.
Yeah. We got pretty much the same jeans, though.
Yeah.
Digging it.
Freaking
dang, can I do this all with the darkness?
All right,
I know. Son,
hey, here we go. With
always
show.
Man, hand, right? Single,
really?
I think all right. So.
We're gonna check it out. I don't exactly know where to go. Never been this way before. We're gonna go check out where we're gonna be doing the wedding and all that kind of stuff.
Oh, you look delicious.
Hey.
That was a photographer.
Oh, it's outside?
This right here. Look at this beauty. So we got, oh man, I think Liz drew this here. Look at this, Daniel and Liz.
May 30th. Day they're getting married.
That's cool.
To have and to hold from this day forward. And then you got these little cutie pies right here. Look at these.
Oh, look at this one. Old West. Me and
Apples. Look. I mean, he's all bald and stuff. Look at him. He looks like a biker.
Yeah.
Oh, that's cool.
It's definitely cool. Oh, so they're doing some something like that.
G for Greiser. Awesome. Day here. Section's going to be in here. What's going on, man? How much are you? Good. Checking everything out. So this is where we're gonna be doing the reception. Just beautiful. Table up there. Wherever you call that thing. Everything's going up there. We got ceremony will be right back in there.
Party.
White chairs. Looking gorgeous. I didn't think it was gonna look this good. It almost looks good as me right now. Hey, don't I look good, man?
Of course.
You too, brother. I'm such a douche.
I apologize for that.
Oh, that was funny.
Are you officiating?
I am.
Do you need a stand, or are you gonna just hold the mic?
I think I'll just hold the mic.
Okay.
We gotta move a table. There's a unity ceremony. I'm gonna hold the table with the painting over in the middle so I can stand my hand away.
Okay.
Yeah, I think should be pretty simple.
Okay.
I know, has Liz gotten you the songs and everything yet?
Yeah, she got everything right here.
Perfect. Awesome. Well, we'll see you.
Okay.
Is that Kira?
Hi, Jerry.
Holy smokes.
How are you?
You work here?
I do.
Wow. How you doing? I've seen you in years. Oh, we got the camera on.
Oh, okay.
Filming the whole wedding.
Embarrassed.
Don't film her.
Oh.
I apologize.
Thank you. No, all three of them have watches.
Father of the groom just arrived looking slick. Oh my goodness! Leonard Skinner! Oh, I gotta love it.
There it is.
I was
marking.
Yeah! That's a sweet hat.
That's good stuff. Looking slick.
Cal is debating making me a werewolf.
The drop off. That's really funny.
Shot here.
Okay.
Yeah. Yeah.
It's
begin
long.
Yeah,
we
got,
oh sure.
We got a shot here.
I thought you
toast before the wedding.
Special. You guys are in, right?
Yes, sir. We're in. What we got? Jägerbombs?
Crown. Well, these guys, I have Jaeger, but he has a Red Bull.
I said, that's your deal.
This is what Daniel wanted. So.
All right.
He wanted a fireball.
I haven't had that yet.
I haven't either.
I was just thinking something simple. I didn't know. Oh, whiskey-ish.
Anything. Fireball makes me hot, man.
Yeah, I couldn't do. Fireball's too savory for me, so I figured we'd try something.
Red Solo Cup.
Stop singing that song.
Here you go, cameraman.
Cameraman
gets one. Cameraman gets one. That's gonna
be some shaky video.
Yes. Good one. Dylan, do you have a chaser? Do you have a chaser for me, Dylan? Dylan, do you have a chaser?
I don't have anything for you.
I need a chaser,
that's
Dylan.
Good. Good. Last little bit.
Oh.
Sorry. Oh. Somebody else hook him up. I'm out.
Oh, that's cool, man.
Got her.
We good. Okay. I gotta hold the camera straight.
All right, Dan.
New chapter.
Yes, sir.
Thanks, everyone.
Newer,
for
bigger
here.
Things.
Appreciate it.
It's been a
fun day.
Yeah. Else?
We love you, brother.
Love you, man. Yep.
Is that the Devils?
No, that was Jack Daniels' fire.
Oh yeah.
I think he got a big one. I gave him a little more. Not on purpose. I was trying to
splash
everybody.
So what?
That
one are we locked out of that room now? We got to go
around.
Michael's in there.
Michael's in there.
Oh.
made someone
whoop, whoop.
Say, he's fire. What is it?
All right.
Where'd you guys come from?
Go check on the girl. All
right. I'm going to faint.
Oh, thank you.
I don't want to touch you too much.
Okay.
All right. So just want to go over a couple things.
Yes.
All
right.
Your mom and your dad are going to walk you down.
My mom and my dad are walking
you
down.
Yeah. So they are, so when they get up here, or when they get to the very, you know, to me,
mm-hmm.
I'm going to ask your dad, who gives this woman to be married to this man. He's going to say, you know.
Us.
His, you know.
We do.
Yeah,
exactly. They'll say we do.
And then with the unity ceremony,
mm-hmm.
I saw it up there, so I'm going to move that after you guys read your vows.
Right.
I'm going to move that up there.
And then you're going to say, you know, they're joining together. And then their unity ceremony.
Mm-hmm.
And
I'm gonna explain it. Kind
explain
of.
It, yeah.
And then you have to say, make it pretty now, whatever. You just gotta pour it on there.
Yeah, we're just gonna pour it, yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Tell everybody, you know, everybody's gonna cheer you guys, whatever. And that's when
it's all
ready.
Family sending
pictures, right there. Everybody has to go get the food or whatever.
Go, yeah,
get that from a day.
For those who are concerned about myself being up here marrying these two, I just want to inform you that I have been ordained by the same website that ordained Conan O'Brien. She had nothing to worry about. Dan and I have been best friends for almost 10 years now. It saddened me the day these two got together because I knew I was going to have to share him.
But in all seriousness, I remember when these two started dating, that it was a bond that wasn't going to be broken. I remember like it was yesterday, the day these two met. Liz was actually dating my brother at the time. Dan and I were in the basement of my parents' house, and we were watching the Super Bowl, and then Liz lost him with my brother Jacob. Dan and Liz met that day, and then bam, 3 months later, they were together. So basically what I'm trying to say here is that my brother didn't smell so bad, he would be here today. But in all seriousness, it's a huge honor to get up here performing this wedding for a couple that is so strong, so supportive, and so loving. Now Dan and Liz have decided to write their own vows, and now I'm going to let them share their vows with each other, starting with Liz. You may be seated.
Dan Greiser, I love you more than words can say. We both have learned that everything happens for a reason. When I met you, I was finding me at the time, and not all of me was there. But I met you, and you complete me. To see you grow and become an amazing father to our son, and I get to finally call you my husband. I vow to communicate with you, and every now and then, let you take the movie. And not be pouty about it. I vow to fulfill our dreams together, and no matter what happens in our lives, even if it's just a really bad day, I love you with all my heart, and that will never end. You are my best friend, my dream building partner, father, and now my husband.
Go ahead. Elizabeth Bryant. And that's the beauty. The last couple years of high school and a couple years that followed went almost exactly how I said for you. You were the greatest blessing I've ever had. Then we had Thomas and he brought some competition to the table. I love you with all my heart. Each day we spend together, my life gets a little brighter. My future gets a little brighter. I'm so excited to call you my wife and to be your husband. There was no one else I want to build a future with, and I'm so excited to continue doing that with you. I can't wait to keep doing whatever it takes to get that gorgeous smile out of you, because every time I see it, I fall in love with you again. Or to make you laugh, because when I hear you laugh, whatever else has gone on that day, I know I have the greatest life in the world because I'm sharing it with you. Having our son with you and seeing you with him has been some of the best moments in my life. You're an incredible woman, an outstanding mother, and the absolute perfect partner for me. I am so proud to now be able to call you my wife. I love you, Ms. Grant.
These two women decided to do something a little different for their unity ceremony today. So I'm going to bring the table out here, and out of Liz's love for art, they're going to pour this paint on this blank canvas.
Be careful of that dress. There was the G in tape here, so they can take the tape off, and then they got the G. What does G stand for, Dan?
Okay. Now we're going to do the exchange of rings. Christy, can you please do this and ring? Take it in hand. Left it. Do you, Liz, accept this man, Dan, as your husband? Join with him today in matrimony. Offer him your friendship and loving care, honoring his growth and freedom as well as your own. Please repeat after me. With this ring, I be wed. Take it as a sign of my everlasting and unconditional love. With all that I am,
and all that I am,
and all that I have,
and all that I have,
from
this day forward,
as your wife,
No.
Oh, that's beautiful. Liz, you want to go again?
Do you, Dan, accept this woman, Liz, as your wife, join with her today in matrimony, offering your friendship and loving care, honoring her growth and freedom as well as your own, cherishing and respecting her, loving and embracing her in times of adversity and in times of joy? If so,
it's great.
I do.
Okay, if you got me.
With this ring,
I be wed.
Take this as a sign
of my everlasting,
and unconditional love.
With all that I am, from this day forward, as your husband. Liz, again, in the presence of your family and friends who have joined you to share this moment of joy, you have declared your deep love and affection for each other. You have stated you wish to live together, always open to a deeper, richer friendship and partnership. You have formed your own union based on respect and honor. Therefore, it is my honor to officially acknowledge you both
as well as Bill Wyatt. Dan, kiss your bride.
Ladies and gentlemen, it is my privilege to present to you for the very first time, Mr. and Mrs. Dan Greiser.
Getting dressed already from the pick of tours.
Sorry. There they are. I'm a little blind. Don't get hit, please.
This is crazy. Causing some traffic. We holding up traffic like they're at a freaking yellow light. Switching it up. Next.
Look at that ugly mug in the aviators.
Oh, it's disgusting, man. Does he really let his mother take him out in public like that?
I guess so.
So gross. I mean, just look at it, those immaculate teeth. Oh. Hey, those are mine!
What a guy.
Okay.
What a D-bag.
Why don't you all, like, get all super close, like, group hug Lizzie. Hold on, I'm gonna get your phone.
She's all like, nope. Okay.
I'm outie.
Oh, wait, thanks.
Get a police officer, now's your chance, honey.
Ow, ow!
Because you're short.
That just means you're down to earth. Get it? Get that joke? Hey, you guys get that joke? Hey, did you get it?
That's a butt jug joke. That's a butt jug joke right there.
Woo! Ladies, man.
Naughty.
Hey, ladies. They're so adorable. Oh, they're so cute. Look at those little faces.
Yeah, I know. I'm gonna fall over.
It's okay, my butt's got ya.
Perfect. I saw that.
I'm not included in any of these pictures, so I gotta get a little FaceTime.
Was you vlogging there?
Yes, sir. I wasn't.
Drinks.
Shot. Everybody.
Funny. I'm gonna give up a day job. We're gonna go be on Jared's channel.
We're not funny enough for that.
We're gonna blow that shit up.
You're not.
We can all do it. We'll be fine. We'll be good.
That was great.
Talk shit.
You gotta be drinks way
more. My 2-year-old
yep. Crazy stuff.
Our channel entertained. I will tell you.
Oh my gosh, that'd be great.
She talks more shit than most adults I know.
Oh my god. That's so awesome.
Look, you can roll in.
That's why I was like, I stacked those cups back up and I laid them in the back of my truck.
You got some apple juice there?
Yeah, really dark.
That can't be good apple juice.
Yummy.
It tastes like a freaking, what do you call it?
Black licorice?
No, it does taste like black licorice, but the... Oh, that nasty ass medicine.
Robitussin?
Robitussin.
Two guys, one dip.
Pass that shit back and forth.
Me and Dan gotta get the picture like this or...
Oh, yeah, that'd be great. On, 2 o'clock. Oh, that's adorable. Oh.
Oh, God.
high school baby, a little out of order, but we made it here. And we are both so happy that those of you in this room who are closest to our hearts, you all have a special place in both of our hearts, and we cannot thank you enough for every single one of you being here today.
Everything she said, thank you guys very much.
Sir,
thank you for officiating our wedding. You did a wonderful job.
My health was fine until now.
I will recommend him as your officiant, but you're gonna have to pay him like $1,000.
Yeah.
So
maybe like
you did a great job.
Thank you, sir. I appreciate it. Here's to you, my brother. I'm driving. I'm gonna have a little bit of rebel.
Scared.
Cheers. Cheers. Cheers.
Cheers.
Wait.
Wait. Wait. Wait.
Oh.
Get your cheers. Here we go.
Come on. Battery's down. Here we go.
Cheers.
Cheers. Cheers.
Hairy armpits.
Oh, yeah, hurry up, Chris! Woo! Yeah! Love you, dang. Love you, dang.
Then the first one,
Mr. Outlaw.
Yeah, that was the man.
My man.
You're the head.